The 805 mastery tag.
It's really bad unless you're the LED.
You know, right?
Crazy.
Wait, holy crap. Do all the maps on the server in this rotation have little birds?
Do you think that's the point?
That could be the common thread, yeah. I don't mind that. I just find it amusing. Wait, no,
at least it's not US versus US Goldman 24/7 instant vehicle respawn.
Well, if you want to get a lot of vehicle kills, I guess.
That server does exist.
Okay, so I think this server has Shanghai on it, so I guess not all the words.
Vector, Chrono, come on over to Foxtrot. We got room.
We also have a pup lore.
Battlefield.
I'm sure it was just a crash.
Oh man, I forgot to go into air.
The zone is so flooded. Slaves and shit. Everyone forks on it.
Where's he at?
It probably is in the shack nearest.
Yeah.
Their side.
I just traded kills with him.
Cool.
Avenged you.
That's cool. So we still got a little bit up. That's cool. Okay, so I probably want to go recon with radio beacon.
I'm being a sneaky bastard and working my way back around into E. Here at E, hiding in the bushes and trying to take this flag.
Yeah, I can't see anybody. Oh, behind me. Sniper. Bipod heavy barrel sniper. Jeez. With a Mark 11. Is it kind of chevrons or is it a cross on it?
Chevron.
Someone's killed
holy crap, this is
one of the dudes that
echoes
sniping and firing sounds. Oh, someone just unleashed the flood.
I think we have enemy shitlords on top of the building.
Let me go check. Oh, crap, I'm dead. Yeah, we do. I just checked with a bullet to the brain and killed him.
Yeah, they're
just kind of damage. I think you can get an altitude there, right?
Yeah. You
can throw that thing pretty much straight up.
I'll try. Oh, so it's taking an alpha.
Oh, there's two of them. There's another one on the side there.
Looks like our chopper's up there.
Yep, I got there's another one coming down the ramp.
Roofs are clear.
Oh, fuck your body armor.
Spotted enemy helicopter. You a little bit of left turn, Victor.
Engineer on the roof of A.
Underneath us. Vector, forward, forward.
I was immobilized, I was stuck.
Aight.
Hey, someone get the puppy from slide.
One sec. Okay, let's get it.
I don't even know what happened.
One fucking guy keeps getting me on A.
Check the terminal, it's been compromised. Check this objective.
See you return.
Yay, I got the flashlight for the sniper rifle, because I'm going to use that.
Hey, I need some ammo!
want your egg back.
Oh no, my radio beacon is lost. I should replant it at ground.
I prefer to think of it as radio bacon.
Being like 1 liter bacon.
It's why the soldiers keep coming for it. Full rib boat and mayo.
Gyrocopters.
Whack people. I'm fucking bored.
What's going on, Charlie?
Gotta get me the
three lands on B. Or A, sorry.
Bruno, I can barely hear you, man.
I spotted a hostile soldier.
I'm gonna be on the outer edge because I got a tugs up there. Right in the middle.
Someone is really mad at Carol. Carol, why are they so mad at you?
I don't know.
Oh hey, Bubby! No, move, Bubby! Move, Bubby! Resort is next.
So bad at you still.
Holy crap, how am I second on the leaderboard right after Chrono? What the heck?
Killing people. Doing good. Taking names.
Because you're killing mans efficiently.
I'm not, look, I don't have any kills.
Somebody right behind us. Right directly behind you.
Well, even if we can't take Charlie, we're still getting lots of kills. So.
Oh no, that's my beacon. Oh, god damn, dude just killed me with the XM25 dart. He is right behind you. He's right next to my corpse. Yeah, there's like three guys over by Bravo, so... Watch out! Ravage just joined the server.
I don't know. Like, I'm just picking up.
Yeah, he got me too. I did terrible that round. Just terrible.
What? 45 kills? Yeah, that's terrible.
No, I did terrible. Oh, I went 11 and 12.
Sorry, I keep getting you mixed up. You sound so much. Eh, it's not bad. Still got 4,000, almost 5,000 score.
Redster, which is would have qualified me for about 6th place on their team.
Oh, we forgot to vote. Did anyone vote?
No, they a bunch of them voted. It's Hanai Resort.
No, that's good. Probably what I would have voted for anyway. Wait, I feel very bad for the other team right now.
Don't.
Why? Don't feel bad for that. Don't cry for me, Argentina.
It's not bad enough what we've been doing to them, but Ravik and those guys just joined on our team.
Yeah.